Thanks for joining us here at WPTZ.com and on the mobile app. Brian Warren of the Weather Center here at WPTZ News Channel 5. Here are some of the weather headlines we're following as we take you through the weekend. Patchy fog as you wake up on Sunday morning, otherwise a mostly sunny afternoon. And it will remain mild as well in a pretty quiet week ahead. Not a lot going on over the next 7 days. And yeah, it will remain a little warmer than where it should be for this time of year. How about some of the high temperatures we saw across the region on Saturday, like 49 in Plattsburgh and 48 in Burlington, 46 in Montpelier, into the 50s in Lebanon and Springfield, even 38 degrees in Saranac Lake for the first weekend of December. We'll do it again, too, as we get into the day on Sunday. Here is Futurecast as we take you into Sunday morning. Mainly clear skies, waking up with a whole bunch of sunshine, and it stays that way through the afternoon. Maybe a few clouds in spots through the afternoon, but not a big deal. Sunday looks great. Notice as we get into Sunday night, Monday, few extra clouds pushing down from the Canadian border. Maybe the further north you go, more clouds than sunshine. Further south you go, more in the way of sunshine. Temperatures will be a little bit cooler on Monday than what we saw on Sunday, but still warmer than what we would normally expect this time of the year. As we get into Monday night again, partly cloudy skies through the overnight hours, and then Tuesday we'll do it all over again. So that forecast as we take you through the day on Sunday, partly sunny skies across northern portions of New York, temperatures into the upper 40s from Tupper Lake to Saranac Lake, Lake Placid, 49 degrees in Plattsburgh. Northern portions of Vermont, looking at temperatures into the 40s as well, 45 in Stowe, 47 in Northfield, 45 in Barrie, through a 51, we'll call it, in Burlington. Mostly sunny skies through the afternoon. Watch out for some of that patchy fog early in the morning, especially in the valley. Same thing goes for the Connecticut River Valley as well. Patchy fog early on, otherwise mostly sunny skies through the afternoon. 46 at Killington, 45 in Randolph, 46 in Windsor, and 49 degrees in Lebanon. Southern portions of Vermont, looking at temperatures not far from 50 degrees. Bennington, 49, same thing in Wilmington, and 50 in Ludlow. And Springfield, again, mostly sunny skies. So that forecast as we take it through the day on Sunday, looking at a high of 51 degrees. Patchy fog early on with temperatures in the mid-30s. We'll get into the mid-40s by lunchtime. Mostly sunny skies and a mild afternoon with highs near 50 degrees. We'll cool off a little bit on Monday, high up to 43. And then temperatures in the 40s for most of next week. 41 Tuesday, 44 on Wednesday, 45 on Thursday. A mix of sun and clouds all of those days. Maybe more clouds mixing in with that sunshine on Thursday and Friday, but pretty quiet over the next 7 days. For the latest forecast, keep clicking here, WPTZ.com.